Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. Yeah, we're back to where we were. No encounters along the way. Coming back this way. We've had a premonition that messing with this desk could lead to me and Ian getting killed. So, don't mess with the desk, and realize it turned into a hand-grabby thing. I was just trying to look at it. So let's just look at stuff that can be looked at. This bed has seen better days, and probably nights, too. Oh, by the way, we got the irradiated fruit from over here somewhere again. The, guns and ammo from in here, and the grenade from the back. So we did all that over again as well. This chair is moldy and gross. As you can guess, it stinks too. Fridge. Oh no! You've gotta be freaking kidding me. See you in a little bit, guys. Okay, luckily I saved right before that. So anything else I can look at? Wooden table. Ice chest. Boxes. Alright. That's really tricky, I'm seeing. That's Ian. That's a bruised and battered woman. Sobs uncontrollably. Aww. We can't let this go, but these guys are there's way too many of them. We are not seasoned yet to deal with them. Maybe at another point. Let's talk to Garl, leader of the cons. What do you want? I've come in peace to negotiate the release of Tandi. Well then, what do you offer for her release? I don't think we can back that up. It would be good for your eternal soul. I'll fight you one-on-one. I will give you something of equal value. I don't think he's going to accept anything else except something of equal value. I don't think I can beat him one-on-one. He looks pretty big and we're level 3, I think, still. It must be valuable indeed. Show me. Tandi. Wait. You're bartering for Tandi's release, indeed. Oh, good God. What's this? Yeah, I want to see what that is. I can't. Oh, wait. Oh, booze. That's a lot of money. I think we'll do it. Want some rocks? I don't think that's gonna be worth anything. How much are these worth? $50 each. How much is a Mentats? $50. That's pretty good. We have two of these scout handbooks. How about one? 625. And we'll round it out with... what would that be then? 13 bottle caps. Okay, that's a good trade. Sweet. So funny having Tandy's head in a barter window. Tandi, let's get out of here. What? No! Don't kill her! All I did was talk to him again. Are you kidding me? Oh, she's fighting. Ah, damn it. We can't win this. What are they yelling, take him? Ian? Fine, we'll die. We still have to... Alright, more action points. I will feast on your eyes for that. This is ridiculous. I can't walk over and take out the leader. I'm still unarmed. That would be why. I don't think I can even fire this. You are not worthy of combat with me. Well, somehow we do manage to kill all of them. My ribs hurt. Soon I will remove yours. It's only fair. Oh yeah, huh? You realize that you started this? She knocked him down! Garland was critically hit in the left leg. Hold on, I gotta wait for all this to happen. I could scroll back up. It looked pretty funny from what I could read. A wasted effort. I was hit for 10 hit points. Yeah, I'm dead. Well, you guys have to pause the video if you want to watch that. So this is, she critically hit him and it was like, it was very amusing. Okay. We are going to barter for release and then just leave. Something of equal value. Their own magazine. You realize they give you, in this level, almost all you need to negotiate for release. All you have to do is look around a little bit. 625. Don't dare talk to this person again. Or anybody. Let's just leave. Where's my bottle caps? I would like those right now. Here we go. Okay. That's me. Where'd she go? Is she coming with me? That's her. Where'd she go? That's Ian. Where's Tandi? They're gonna kill me again. I guess she's with us. Maybe she's in her... Maybe that's her? I don't know who that is. I have no idea if she's coming with us or if she's back in the building. Oh, there she is. Okay, good. Let's get the hell out of here. Maybe these guys will help us look for the water chip or something. You've gained a new level. We are now Vault Elite. Nice. Wait a second. Done. I got some more points. Lockpick 65, speech. Let's put that up to 71. And doctor. Okay. Yeah, we did find Anvil 15. Grateful for the rat scorpions. What about Tandi? Alright, well, let's see if we can get a reward from this guy. Is that Tandi? She's disappeared. Okay. Nice to see you, peasant. That must be her.
Hi. I was afraid that you were gone and I wasn't gonna get a chance to thank you for rescuing me. Aw, oh, that was great! Action, adventure! Anyway, if there's anything that I can do for you, you just ask.
How about you and I get together? interesting idea, but how about a few more questions?
Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need?
I think we've asked these questions already. Have you heard any stories from down south?
Just stuff. No problem. Anything else?
How do you like it here?
Yeah, it's okay, I guess. I mean, it is home and all. But it's so boring. You know, I want to see the world. You live here all your life and see how you like it. Anything else you want to know? Well... thanks for talking. We don't get many strangers here, so it's always good to talk to new people. See ya.
See ya. Okay, Dad.
I will be forever in your debt for your courage and bravery, Wanderer. Here is your reward.
I have no idea what he gave us. Thanks. Can I ask you a few more questions first?
Certainly. What do you wish to know?
Same questions.
Junktown lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. From stories, I'm certain there are cities south of that. Certainly. What do you wish to know? Since you brought my Tandi back to me, things are quite fine. My eternal gratitude to you, Wanderer.
All right, thanks. Bye.
Until we meet again, my friend. May the water you find in the desert not shine at you in the dark.
That's a good thing. Did we get something? What did he give us? Ooh! A lot of bottle caps. We now have 550 bottle caps. Sweet. That's awesome. That really helps, believe it or not. Believe me. Believe stuff. Alright, we need to find this water chip. So I'm glad that the third time was a charm and we were able to successfully negotiate with these raiders. I'm going to save the game. And let's head on. It's quite a ways away here. Random encounter. What the hell is this? You encounter a traveler and a mantis. The mantis looks unhurt. Are we fighting these? You see a wary traveler. Human whale dressed in protective leather clothing. He looks unhurt. I guess we're in combat with these mantises? Oh, I'm still not... Damn it. Well, I can use some points to get myself equipped again. I punched the mantis. Oh boy. Oh, 6 AP 5. I was holding. I meant to hit control. I'm gonna move a little closer to this guy. Okay, which one is hurt? Unhurt. Unhurt. Oh, they're all unhurt. I'm gonna stand my ground right here. Hmm. Too bad I can't carry over action points in the next round, that'd be sweet. Hello, stranger. What brings you out in these wastes? Where are you from? Lucky Vault 13. Know any place good to get supplies? I'll answer this question with another question. I've been to Junktown. I think it's southwest of here, but I've been traveling for so many days, it's hard to tell. Okay, thanks. Bones. The bones of a large two-headed cow. I don't think these would hold anything. Maybe you could find some feelers or something. Nope. Junk. Nothing important about this cactus. Desert weed. Let me just check to see if they have any goodies in here as well. Some sort of desert scrub. If it was growing in the recent past, it isn't now. Alright. Laters. Continuing our long journey. Sure we're gonna get into another encounter before we get- what's this? There's nothing here? That looked pretty interesting, I don't know. A small pile of rocks. Was looking at. Alright, let's continue then. I don't know. It looked like something interesting. Didn't it? I don't know what that's supposed to represent. See that? I don't know what that is. You have stumbled upon a family of mole rats. There sure is a lot of them. Missed. Why would I miss? A 95% chance to hit, and I missed? It's awfully unlucky. Which one's more hurt? Almost dead. Severely wounded. Is he out of ammo already? Damn. How is he doing? He's severely wounded. I can't get into inventory. I will try to heal him. Let's get closer to him then. Oh, now he's shooting again. I want to use it on him, not on myself, obviously. Do I put that there? How would I use it on him? Use on. Unhurt. He's still severely wounded. Should I give him another one? Now he's just regular wounded. He has the confident, relaxed stance of an experienced fighter. I guess he leveled up. That's one of the advantages of using the mod, too. They level up with you, so I guess that's was added by the mod. Now, I can't even use it this round. He's a regular wounded again. These are not attacking us. Are we getting experience for these? Can I end combat? Let's see. Nice. I was wondering if we should attack these, and that's why my question's been answered. Let's try to hit this one in the head. Hit in the head for 8 points. Gotcha. Oh, it's not dead. The head again. Sweet. Out of ammo. Oh, crap. Points. Nice. Now, these don't hold anything, do they? Look at that. What a mess. Anything else here in the desert? Closer examination, these are still rocks. Good to know. Hey, let's get the hell out of here. We're getting closer to our destination. Maybe we'll make it there without a combat... encounter? A combat encounter? Junktown. Greetings from Junktown. Oh. Hula girl. You better put that away. Junktown is a friendly place, friend, and we want to keep it that way. Sounds fair. By the way, what is the local law regarding weapons? Good you asked. No weapons can be drawn except in self-defense. If you start a fight, it's your fault. Other than that, it's your right to go around armed. Just don't pull a knife or gun without just cause. Have a good day. Okay, we still gotta put them away. Says we can go around armed, but we have to put them away. Okay, whatever. Kalnor. I'm sorry, the gates are closed for the night. Come back in the morning. I'm sorry to disturb you, sir, but I would like to enter your town. You can see that I would cause no harm. I don't know how we'd see that. Well, I shouldn't do this, but you seem like a nice enough person. Come on in, just don't make any trouble. Sweet. There's that, speech skill, right? I do want to look around, though. This is just part of the wall. Yeah, Yeah, tires, vulcanized. Let me look around here. Well, that leaves. It's a rusted car door leaning on a rusted metal barrel. A whole lot of rust is going on. That leads off, okay. Alright, let's get into Junk Town. And we'll be exploring Junk Town next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.